the D-Flapper Max. Let's open it up, see what's in it. You're not kidding, these things are heavy duty. Position for you easily. We're gonna attach this here and then the Velcro to the outside arm. Voila, there we go. This is attached to here. It's not even as janky as I thought it would be because, again, like I said, the awning's low. It's actually attached pretty nicely. You can see this is gonna keep it from flapping in the wind wildly. Keep this nice and stable.